guess that's it then. I'm alone.
Not quite, Miss Khan.
Jarvis? I assume you can keep this thing in the air?
For quite some time, yes.
That's a relief. Ruth, there's no hope. But I can't just give up. This can't be how it ends. Jarvis, why can't I open this?
I'm sorry, Miss Khan. Emergency lockdown is still in effect. I will need Mr. Stark's assistance to restore normal power.
Jarvis, is there a recording of Bruce's interrogation of Monica?
Certainly, miss. You can access it in the interrogation antechamber. If I may be so bold, Miss Khan, what do you hope to find in the interrogation footage?
I don't know. I have to try something. Maybe she slipped up. The real enemy. I wish Bruce and Tony could see that. Looks like those shield guys did their best to fend them off. At least they have their priorities straight. Interrogation footage. There's gotta be a clue here somewhere.
Let me guess. You're planning a big reveal at the Adaptoid launch.
Come on, Monica, give me something.
Scour the Earth. You will not find our lab. The Adaptoids will launch, Bruce. Saving the world requires sacrifice!
This is useless. I just want to talk to my dad.
Calling Yusuf Khan.
No, don't. Jarvis, I didn't mean to...
Hello? Beta, is that you? Oh. Well, come on, if you're there, I miss you so much. Look, I'm not angry. I just want you to come home. I'm sorry. I should never have told you to hide your powers. Perhaps you're scared, a little unsure. The important thing is that you always stay true to yourself. I love you, Beta.
I love you more.
Will launch. Scour the Earth. You will not find our lab. Scour the Earth. You will not find our lab. Scour the Earth. You will not scour the Earth.
Scour the Earth. That's it. Of course, the satellite. Avengers, if you can hear me, I think I found a clue. Look, I know I messed up. I wanted to blame AIM so bad for what happened to me on A-Day, it blinded me. But Cap must have had a good reason for what he did. I know it. People believe in the Avengers. Not just because of your cool powers, but because no matter how bad things get, no matter how much you disagree, you always come together. Don't you get it? Your differences are your greatest superpower. I was just some weird kid from Jersey who didn't fit in. But you saw me for who I really was. You accepted me. There's still a bad guy out there who wants to hurt the world. But we can stop him. Good isn't a thing you are. It's a thing you do.
Shouldn't have said.
I get it.
Altitude, dry ice. Look, I'm not very good at. I'm sorry. So.
Same.
Good enough. Yeah. So you found a clue?
Yeah, it's the interview. Listen.
Scour the earth. You will not find our lab.
Okay.
Monica's right. The lab's not on Earth.
I'm not following.
Okay, when I was captured, Monica and Tarleton had this argument. Tarleton had to leave the room. And then Monica pulled up the coordinates to this satellite called Ambrosia.
Ambrosia? That was a SHIELD biomedical research project. AIM must have acquired it during the takeover.
It would be a great place to hide proof of inhuman experiments, right?
If you wanted to study inhumans on the cellular level, then zero gravity would be a perfect place to do it.
Good job.
Okay, so, we know where we need to go. We just need a way to get there.
Project Starbooster. As I recall, you abandoned it because you couldn't generate enough acceleration in the auxiliary rockets.
Yeah. No need to bore everyone with the details. That was before I had access to Mr. Shrinky.
Jarvis, get Pym on the phone. We need a way to get up to this space lab. He's the only one who can help.
Please tell me this is a social call.
Yeah, it is. I'd like to socialize with a few of your PIM particles. Need to shrink down an accelerator.
Well, then you'll need to break into a high-security AIM facility. Ever heard of Meridian?
You're gonna have a hard time getting in. That place is no joke.
Widow?
I gotta say, you give a hell of a speech when you're pissed at us.
Look, Matt, we were idiots.
As much as I love your squirming, it sounds like we've got work to do. I can get us to Meridian.
Us?
We're in this together, right?
No time to lose.
AIM confiscated all my research when I was captured. They haven't figured out how to use the particles, but they'll be well protected.
Okay. There aren't a lot of ways into Meridian. I think our best bet will be to hijack one of their hypercircuit trains and take it directly to the heart of the operation.
I can hack the trains, but it'll leave the anthill exposed. AIM will be able to pinpoint our location. You'll need to hurry.
So we go in loud and smash the base up. Good. I prefer the direct approach.
Time undercover inside AIM, I never could get the clearance to see Meridian.
Well, Nat, you're about to get your chance.
Uploading the coordinates to the hypercircuit station entrance.
Let's move out.
So, how many super secret research bases does AIM have?
Too many. But Meridian is its most important one, besides New York. Nervous about using Pym's particle tech on your suit?
Hank's smart, but his Pym particles are unstable on their best day. If he can get it working, it might be just what we need, so... say... hoping for a miracle.
You know I can still hear you, right?
Oh, crap, Nat. We did it again. Sorry. Changing channels. This guy's not getting back up.
Circuit station. It's protected by a force field. Destroy the field's power source and I'll hack into their system to call a train.
Understood.
Thank you.
That's not good.
I don't like the sound of that.
Running into some serious firewalls here. I need more time.
On it. Just get us that train.
I'm in. Train's ready for you, but the whole place is on alert now.
We'll deal.
Choo-choo! All aboard!
Really, Tony?
Security clearance accepted, Dr. Belova. Please board at your leisure.
Belova?
One of my old aliases.
Damn it! AIM has been spotted near the anthill. We need that particle sample ASAP.
We may be out of time, Hex.
We're almost there. Let's get what we came for. Crap, the AVs have been busy.
I'm picking up a PIM particle signature deeper in the base. I'm updating your HUD.
That's why I love you, Jarvis.
Ah, you guys are cute.
Damn it! Avengers, we have a problem. It looks like AIM has traced my access systems. I'm getting reports of alerts on the anthill perimeter. I need you to find that particle sample and get back here ASAP.
Even if we do find it, I don't know if we can get back to you in time.
Hold on, I think I have a way to get you back.
Got this.
one of my operatives through to your location. He'll teleport you and the particle sample back to the anthill.
Teleport? Oh, this should be interesting.
Please hurry before they reach us.
I'll deliver the particle to Dr. Pym.
What is this place?
Hey, Resistance guy. Care to fill us in?
Yeah, it doesn't seem safe to me.
Avengers, get out there and buy us some time.
What the hell's going on?
Just keep it busy. I'll join you when I can.
It? That sounds ominous.
All right, the Avengers are here. Let's do this.
AIM's machine will be through in a matter of minutes.
Then let's take it out.
Hey,
Go for its eye.
Do it! space aim!
Sir, I'm detecting a massive teleport signature.
Ah, damn it!
Hank, evacuate the Ed Hill, now!
I don't think so.
Hank, that doesn't look ready.
Come on, Tony, live a little.
Unbelievable. It worked.
Congratulations, Dr. Pym. The Resistance has an impressive new weapon.
It's sort of cute when they're small. Thanks, guys. I owe you one.
Thanks for your help out there. I'll have the PIM particles you need transported to the Chimera.
Thanks, Doc.
I know you won't listen, but I'll say it anyway. Be careful.
I'll do my best.